college a couple of years ago by GalleryBeat.
Yeah.
Another show of yours. Well, Paul couldn't be here today, but we're his new team. And we're bringing it back to life on the internet through webisodes. And we just wanted to ask you a few questions about the show.
Dealers and curators.
Wonderful. Welcome back. congratulations on the show. Thank you for letting us ask you some questions.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bye.
Salman Rushdie, as he says it himself. And what's your relation to Dennis Hopper?
Well, I've known him for a while. I've discovered him when I was a kid and saw Easy Rider. But I mean, that's he's a friend, but I haven't actually seen ever a whole show of his work before. I've seen odd images here and there. It's been very impressive to see them all together. I think that there's some, favorites like everyone. I think that the Paul Newman with the shadow of the tennis nets with the tennis are an amazing picture. And Tuesday Weld, I was a fan of Tuesday Weld back in the day.
It's a phenomenal picture.
Yeah.
And how do you feel as a fellow artist, his crossover between acting and painting?
These days everybody's doing it, crossover appears to be the thing. I know a lot of people who try to move in more than one form. New Leeds, we've taken photographs as well, and I've been trying to do it a little bit myself with collaborations with artists and so on, and it's fun, not to just stay stuck in your little box. All right.